Let us see how to use ThinkStudio to use switch case. Drag and drop switch case action from activities. Drag and drop message box action from activities. Stitch all action nodes into a task workflow. Set possible cases property of switch case action. Set text property of message box action. Set switch variable property of switch case action. Click Run button from toolbar. You can see the task is executed successfully.